Brady. Oh, fakes Rudy Gay right out of his shoes and slams it home. T-Mac to the rack. And that's his first attempt.
Wilkins knocked away by T-Mac. Rayford and Tracy for the slam. So easy.
I heard those knees from way over here. They were creaking. Brady with a no-look pass to the Kimmy Mutombo. Oh, what a play.
Well, the play just kept leaving Mutombo wide open underneath the basket.
Brady out top. He's been quiet offensively of late. Left hand not so quiet anymore. And one for T-Mac.
He's saying, you have Nene on me, a power forward, and I'm going to not score.
Oh, nice pass to McCready for the slam. And now it's Tracy with a face.
Another great pass from the Great Wall.
T-Mac will try to build on it. Oh, boy. David, J.R. Ball dropped something on the court. I don't see what it is right now.
McCready up top has it. Veteran Derek Anderson on him. Tracy McCready
picks his spots, Matt. He can do it a lot like Grant here.
1 point Houston lead, 2 minutes left to play. McCready behind the back for two and a foul.
Oh, show me what you got, T-Mac.
Behind the back? Come on.
Unfortunate. How about that play by T-Mac showing you why he's an all-star, perennial all-star.
Well, they still haven't scored. McCready down the lane, circus reverse. For a hoop for Houston. It's now 10-0 Rockets.